67 kilograms at the end. It's about 60 kilos.
From arm from behind and get a smile on his face. Young cut on the bridge of his nose. Yain's nose.
It's definitely getting bigger from when it first started.
Nice left to the body.
Those body shots, later on during the end of the round, they do hurt.
Just missing with the head kick fully. Painting on the knee. Snap on the head kick, then the rear roundhouse to the body. Young went back to his feet as his kick was caught. Missing with that head kick. Good left hand from Kabang.
Nice power shot.
More significant strikes of this fight and a significant right hand from Yain. Kick, not much there. Powerful on the inside kick from Kabang. Oh! Hold to bring up the kick though.
Kabang's got really good agility, bouncing back and forth. I like that. Very effective.
Very good for two.
Whoa! Left hand.
Definitely feel that arm one.
Kick under the armpit. Not landing cleanly, lands that knee. Left to the body, another left to the body, then the left to the head, counter left hand right back from Mike Yain. The front push kick, counter right hand from Yain again. Effective counter striking from Mike Yain. Blood on the bridge of his nose opening and the blood flowing freely now in round three.
For both bodies, they're showing more block shots. At the moment, they're really targeting the face. More power shots with the elbow.
Hey! Leg resetting. 1-2, not getting through. Body kick partially got through. Somewhat awkwardly. 30 seconds remaining round three.
Oh, the beautiful technique there, because then just before he got dumped, he did a jumping knee.
Big right hand from Kabang. Running home for the body kicks in. He was kicked low again. We fight on. Really expensive with that right hand. Wasn't the bridge of his nose. His cross now went through his left eye. And absolutely wreaking havoc on vision. Mike Yain from here in Myanmar is in the red trunks. Kick on the hip from Yain. Nice sequence in the right hand. Jab in the hook, counter right hand from Yain. Big flashing left hand from Kabang. Seconds remaining, round four. Oh, shot the left hand.
and walks away. That was right in front of our commentary position, and I heard that through
yes,
the cup.
I definitely heard that one.
Wow.
It does hurt, even though that we're wearing a cup.
Three.
God, no. It
four.
When you're working combative
five,
sports, you know that
six,
very distinct sound.
Seven.
You just heard it.
Eight. Okay.
But instead, it's a count. And accidentally spat out his mouthpiece, puts it right back in.
Hey, off.
Not a warning, and I believe that was actually ruled as a clean count.
Yes, that one actually stopped it. I knew that.
He's going very big now. Tied on the clinch from Yon. Heavy pressure from Kamang. So the review looked like a clear kick to the cup. We certainly heard it. Yon delivering to Kamang. Yon turned and walked away. Acknowledging the illegal, unintentional, or so it seems, strike. Bang, putting it back, reaching the eight count.
I think he's angry from that eight count. He's definitely giving up an aggression.
Down, right back up. It's the restart.
Most likely a kick to the groin. We'll see how we go. This
closing statement of this fight. Dump on command by Yon. Wide open now for both.
Considering this is the fifth last round there.
By split decision.